Word on the street today is Canelo has decided to enact his third fight with Gennady Golovkin. I think it's a smart decision. I never really agreed with going right into the rematch with Dimitri Bivol. You can kind of think your way through things as you prepare for Golovkin. Golovkin is a bit past his prime. I'm not crazy about the way he looked against Ryota Murata. I don't think it's as dangerous of a version of a Gennady Golovkin as it was when Canelo was first fighting him.